I've never seen anything like this. A complete disregard for cleanliness and bringing in personal items is one thing, but a police officer who lies about his gender is unacceptable. You are public servants whose mission is... Huh? What are these people trying to hide now?
Oh, no.
Doesn't anything work around here?
We're definitely screwed now.
That's it. We're banished.
Huh?
I'm gonna puke!
I can't even look.
Oh, no! No! My uniform!
Natsumi Tsujimoto reporting for duty.